Kelly, 502, new overnight. A man is in police custody after allegedly attacking a woman with a box cutter. It happened just after midnight near the corner of Queen Street and Ward Avenue. We're told the victim suffered a laceration to her head and face. She was taken to the hospital in good condition. A witness identified the suspect, who was taken into custody. We'll follow up with investigators to learn more about what happened.